As a health and fitness professional, going into 2021, it is important for you to pivot your business into social media. Actually, it's crucial. If you don't pivot your business to the social media market, I am so afraid that the real deal trainers, you know, the ones that have actual passion and a heart to help people with their health and fitness, the ones who set out to impact and change the world, yeah, those trainers are gonna be replaced by the overnight Instagram successes that had a workout video go viral. Yep, and all of your potential clients are gonna go to that person instead, and that kills me. The home fitness equipment market is expected to go from a $9 billion a year industry to a $12 billion a year industry by 2025, and we're already surpassing that. The online fitness subscription market has already increased by 382%. Listen, also since the pandemic hit, here's what you need to know about personal training. The average personal trainer averages about $34,000 a year. That's an in-person trainer. However, the online fitness trainer, their average annual earnings is over $72,500. That is almost a $40,000 a year increase that online trainers have in compared to in-person personal trainers. Join my 5-day free challenge and never feel like you are frustrated, irritated, or overwhelmed with trying to figure out how to market yourself online ever again. Oh, and by the way, if you're not looking to build an additional fitness business online, but you're just looking to attract more potential clients to your actual gym, I'm gonna show you how to do that too. And this is absolutely the challenge for you. So together, let's make sure that you reign supreme in the health and fitness industry. And let's ensure that the dying breed of trainers does not fizzle out. Join my challenge today.